Professor Marcio, he's a third degree black belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. He, what he's gonna do is play the bad guy. And Fiona's gonna use what she learned in Jiu-Jitsu to defend herself based on her techniques and not power, size, and speed. Using the monkey grip position here, and she's pulling on his joint, on his elbow, right there, so that she can, and she puts her feet there so she can get the twist, and now her body, her hip is thrusting against her elbow joint. He totally believes that he has the power over her. He doesn't understand that his force is about to meet technique. And when force meets technique, technique wins all the time.